In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add logo in WordPress website step by step. Adding a logo in your WordPress website is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your logo uploaded and added to your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Customize. From the Customize page, click on Site Identity. You'll see here Logo, and then select a logo if a logo isn't already there for your WordPress site. If you do have a current logo on your site, you can click the Remove button to remove it, or click the Change button to change the logo to a new one. When you click Change with the Select a Logo, it'll take you to this page here. You'll now be able to upload the logo where you see Upload Files, or choose a logo already added to WordPress by clicking Media Library. I'll select a logo I've already added to WordPress. Click the Select button. Next, you'll see your logo at the top. You can choose to crop the logo if you'd like. If you do this, click the Crop Image button. For this tutorial, I'll click Skip Cropping. You'll see the logo has now been added to your site. Click the Publish button at the top to save your changes. That is how to add a logo in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.